I want my kids to understand jati and varna is not wrong. I want my kids to understand untouchability is not wrong. Hey, what are you doing now in Corona's time? Social distancing. Our Hindu rishis prescribed the same thing. Only for health purpose. Understand, later on British made us believe it was inequality. Understand one thing. Rama, the great Kshatriya Mahapurusha, Huck's Guha, supposed to be Shudra. Great sons like Kottuluri Swami and Tukaram had Brahmins as their disciples. Meiganda from Saiva Velalar community had his chief disciple Adishaiva Shivacharya, Arunandi Shivam. I can give you thousands of references. Hey, we were such an amazing, sweet community. Hindu civilization is the most just, honest, best possible equality society. You Hindus are brainwashed by the anti-Hindus to believe your Varnashrama Dharma is anti-social. Hey, I tell you, the most beautiful, the gear mechanism of Varna Jati system forcibly made into rigid caste system to destroy the Varna Jati system in 1871 Act. Go back, trace back, read the history. It's a cunning strategy of the anti-Hindus to break our society. As I told you, these four pillars of Hinduism: Gurukul, Guru Sampradaya, and the benevolent autocratic leader-led democracy. That was the Hindu political system. Third, the Varnashrama Dharma. Fourth, a strong, beautiful joint family system. Working systematically for last 200 years, the anti-Hindu forces have literally dismantled all four. This generation Hindus do not even know the original Gurukul system, where the students used to manifest powers, where the Brahmastram can be taught just by the initiation of the mantra. Once you know the mantra, you just pick up the Dhruva grass and utter the mantra and blow, that Dhruva grass goes as Brahmastra, nuclear weapon. The modern day Hindus think it's all mythology or superstition or poetry or symbolic representation. Hey, it is a fact. Absolute fact. Somewhere I will have to establish all this and show you all this existed and all this is possible even today. Only then I can make you understand. That is why I have decided to make Kailasa happen, and multiple things I have already started proving. The power manifestation science and how the Varna and Jati can be organized. Creating an ecosystem. how the ecosystem, for example, when 10 kids manifest powers and 10 more kids are added to that team, you don't even need to spend time on separately initiating them all into each power. Just along with the team, they just, the ecosystem supports them and they start manifesting all the powers. The power of Sangha and ecosystem.